just landed in Boston, and we were trying to surprise some people and make it sound like we weren't coming, because originally we were coming and then we weren't and now we are. But I feel like they're on to us and they know. I mean, like, we'll find out. I'm pretty sure they know though, so.
God, you guys are real people.
Oh,
the
box. Bestie. Yeah. So we all have a shirt. Shirt for you, and then we got one.
Aw, everyone's so cute. Bleachers brand shoe in the wild. Miguel's taking us on a tour to the frozen section.
Let's go to Doe Hall.
Let's not trash this shower curtain and tub again. Do you pinky swear?
Says who?
Always holding you.
Just spent like an hour peeling the protective layer off these, but
we got a bunch ready.
They're so cute.
I'm squeezing the besties.
Yeah.
The way I would just die for Ashley.
Yeah.
Just
saying, I love it.
I'm with all my besties.
Oh,
yes.
Me.
My throat hurts. This is fucking.
Baby. I'm the burrito.
Hi, homie.
Oh, no.
It's been a long day. It's worth it, right? You can put me up.
Dear Bleacher,
all the best.
Yeah, for the vlog. We're Vanna. Testies at breakfast. Okay, somebody last night had a MILF sign for Mikey I like to fuck, so we're doing the rest of the band members. So me and Alexis have Zilf for Zem, and Hannah has Rilf. But so we're all gonna do this with like multiple, and then on the back we have it say no Jilf.
Am I fucking sorry?
Did you expect anything less?
Do you want them gone?
Yeah, I want. Those two are gone.
I'm literally.
Well, Zach, do you want your hoodie?
Do you want your shit?
Yeah, I know.
Hold on.
Chuck it.
Can you like wear it or
there's,
something?
There's pins on there. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Thanks so much.
And then I have.
Oh, those are so cool.
Hold this.
This hold is on. For Riddles. Make sure he gets it before the show. I okay. DM'd him. He knows you have it. Okay, I would like him to wear it.
It's a T-shirt.
It matches mine.
I made it.
Jack, look. It matches mine. Totally tubular.
That's a really good T-shirt.
Okay, more pins. A letter everyone signed.
Yeah, for your birthday.
And then I got you a new fuck shirt, so if you would like to wear that at some point, it would be nice.
Oh, great. Wow. Rob, this is amazing. What do you got?
It's a letter. I don't know if it's going to reach you.
Like, I already stole this, and I really want one back. Just like my roaring thunder, I curse my bedroom. I heard from your mother that she don't recognize you. And Mickey Mantle left on a Sunday, and all the neighborhood rushes home to pray. We try to like get places that are that you people who live in these cities would actually eat at.
Like local.
You people who live in these cities.
Yeah.
You people who live in these cities. Anyone from Boston here?
No. When's the Canadian tour?
When's the Canadian tour? We're playing Oceaga, right?
Yeah.
Festivals are a different thing.
You're in Vancouver.
But like...
Vancouver.
What if there's other
provinces? Oh, like, Calgary, Edmonton, Winnipeg.
Toronto.
You know?
Huh?
Toronto?
Yeah.
Or the whores on 8th Avenue.
Yeah!
Just tonight I want to be with you. God only knows what I'd be without you.
Flip on the melody.
Oh, God only knows what I'd be without you. Oh, and I can't believe I captured your heart. Give me a chance to remember what I've given up to defend you. I would burn my dreams away just to stand in the thankless shadows of your reckless love. Oh, I'm standing in a world of my own and called it reckless love. Oh, no. Oh, no.
It's like a dragging sound.
Bye. Yeah, it's me dragging you.
Thanks, some of you. What's Steven saying? All these people will be removed and won't be able to come.
Try. Try me.
Scout them out.
Try me.
Send some of them back to Toronto.
Try me. They're not even talking.
It's me.
Don't try
you know
my
what they do with that shirt you gave to Riddles?
I'm Jack? Keep it. Jack, Michael, Antonov?
I'm not even telling him about it.
Don't even.
He knows about
and
it.
And what's going to happen?
Can you flip us off and we flip you off back to take a pic?
Right now?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Cool. Oh, 45, I'm spinning out of time. Honey, I'm still on your side.
I just felt so gone now. I did.
I just felt so gone now, gone now, like a part of me had walked out.
Stock you guys becoming friends, getting married, traveling across the world, GG each other, coming from London, coming from Honduras, coming from Boston, coming from all over the world. We're about to go on a tour, work on a new record. You guys keep us going. You mean the world.
Okay, good. I was hoping you that got it.
She got the hat, you got the card, I got the glove.
I'm very, very sad.
When you want McDonald's, but the dining room's closed, can you Uber Eats pick up? Please leave your order. Can you walk to the drive-thru window to get it?
Yeah. It's like just after 3. And we're leaving to the airport. There's fucking glitter all over my face and in my hair. I'm so tired.
Challenged all my best friends. I've challenged them to leave. But as for me, I've waited longer than I've been clear. And I can't be alone.
We got here at 3:30. We had to walk all the way from the parking garage to security, which is like literally like a 10, 15 minute walk, I don't know. And then we got through security in like 15 minutes. So we're sitting at the gate and it's literally 4 in the morning. I gotta stay here for 2 hours now. I've been falling asleep, but we're finally good. We'll be right back.